applicants in. How fucking embarrassing is that? Not the first time it's happened, probably won't be the last, but we shouldn't have that problem this week. It hasn't been nearly as long of a work week. Yes, I am still working full-time. I'm one of those lucky people who can continue to draw my regular paycheck. So, we left off trying to zombify 100 sharks in the Pacific map. So, I'm going to grab those last four and stay awake this time. And then I'll probably just start grinding away at it doesn't really matter because the Arabian Sea and the Arctic, they're pretty much close, so I'll do the Arctic because that'll be easier. Alright, four sharks in the Pacific. Should be easy enough, right? As long as I stay awake. If I don't slow down on these, I might find myself in trouble, though. I'm going to have to reload shortly into this video, so. How difficult is it to find sharks on this map? Holy crap. I'm not as much trouble as I was actually doing a smaller shark in the boulder with the other pigs. Thank you. No. My zombie. Nice. That's the only problem with the zombie, sure, because it gets a little confusing as you go. You don't know what's friendly and what isn't. Make this particular shark easy enough. I'm just not earning a lot of points in this gold rush because of it. Death mines aren't doing me any favors this time around. You probably usually don't. I seriously get taken out by a tiger shark, damn it. Alright. We're gonna start doing zombifying sharks in the Arctic. But I'm gonna go ahead and reload first, because... All right, fresh drink, time to grind away in the Arctic. What do we got? 74. It's going to be a while, folks. This is going to be a boring week for you, even more boring than last week when I fell asleep. Passed out, let's be honest. Sharks now. There's one. I'm not gonna bother counting because chances are I am not gonna get all 74 of them in this round. Helicopters will shoot you. Thank you. Now. Oh, we're at 36 out of 100, so slowly getting there. Neck is getting stiff. Excuse me. There's seals. Thank you.
Thank you.
don't know if I can get 47 before tonight's over with, but we're going to try for it. I mean, the only trophy I have left on this game is to get all of the missions accomplished, so this is really what you're tuning in for, is me grinding. Burp. And I don't know if JoJo Sparkle and the Helltip have to have their missions completed. I hope not, because those are going to take forever. 66. I suppose it's not completely out of the realm of possibility that I get the next 34 tonight, but... I'm going to give it 50-50 chances right now, as I got 20 minutes before this broadcast is over, so I'm going to give it a shot, that's for sure. Zombify sharks during the bird rush. Alright, 17 more sharks, probably not happening in the 5 minutes left, but I will try to get as close as I can. Quick chill there. That was weird. Spent too much time screwing around. Not enough eating sharks. Alright, we're at 59 minutes. I usually do this for an hour, but I am going to make one more quick run and hope I can get the 9 sharks in this run. Let's see how this goes. Need to up my game from the last run, though. The last run was pretty pathetic. I guess I'm better off just eating everything, taking advantage of the gold rushes, and trying to eat sharks in between. Brr. Oof, pardon. Thank you. So I'm sure it could be zombifying instead of just plain eating it like a gold rush.
Nice.
so. See, I didn't get the candy profile. I was still going to make a gold rush, but if you're not there, so it doesn't matter, I guess. Mission completed. Dead shark. So, only one left for this shark was to zombify 100 in the not South China, in the Arabian Sea. But that'll be next week, maybe. If I don't decide to go in a different direction.